with Coach Lauren Montgomery after a 58-14 win over Sand Springs. And Coach, 100 career victories. How does it feel?
It feels good. I was telling Cox there a second ago, the rate we were going our first couple of years, I think I would have had to live to be 125 to get to that number. So we're super grateful. We've had some just unbelievable players and coaches and our community. I mean, there's a lot that goes into it, and it's been a lot of fun. But it makes me think of some of the guys like T.J. Eckert, Tanner Griffin, Nick Roller, Austin Grotz. I mean, just go Brendan Presley, you just go on and on at some of the special players that we've had.
Does it feel weird coming against your alma mater?
No, not, you know, I've been graduated from high school for so long that, you know, we've played Sand Springs a lot of times, so it's not necessarily any different than any other week.
This has been quite a 2 weeks with Choctaw and Sand Springs. Your defense, just talk about how it played tonight, especially in the first half.
I thought defense was super physical, played extremely well. You know, had Sand Springs on their heels. Felt like we got tremendous pressure and shut down their running game. And so hats off to Coach Flowers, our defensive staff, and our players just flying around. I was really pleased with our defense.
The offense had a misstep or two early, but then it really picked it up in the second quarter. Talk about the night Christian Burke had for you, quarterback.
No, they just informed me that I think Christian maybe was 14 of 14 at one point. He did some really good stuff, and I'm proud of his progression and the way he continues to grow running our offense.
Of course, anytime you can get the ball into Braylon Presley in open space, that's always a good plan, isn't it?
Man, he's a special player. He's just so electric. Made some unbelievable plays tonight on the ground and through there.